above us is the Arab Market. These stones are the original stones that close the channel from the outside, and above these stones are the stores of the Arab Shuk. That's where we are. You can see this is real underground Jerusalem. Back.